can remember this one time you told me when the shit gets bigger than the cat, keep it in the cat.
Well, in this case, get rid of Coco and all.
This is my guy. Don't get caught.
You know what I'm saying?
Well, the numbers.
How long you got over here?
Are you awesome? What's going on? Did you come in here and you just expected me? I don't appreciate it.
Well, unless you're prepared to do something, don't ask you no questions.
Excuse me?
Like I said.
Thank you. from sunny Tampa. Baby sis over here. Irian, holy shit. I am so happy for you.
Anywhere I go, you go, my dear. And whatever is done by me is your doing, my darling. I fear no fate, for you are my fate, my sweet. I want no world, for beautiful you are my world, my true.
That's my sister, my love, who I can never ever imagine what my life would be like without you. Appropriate that I'm recording this in an airport, because some of my best adventures have been with you. And I'm so excited to congratulate you on what's going to be probably the best adventure of your life.
Not to, cry. No. too hard to cry.
Guess what I did today? Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my hand there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? Ooh, I will be your man, your protector, your best friend, till my humble life is ended and time begins again. Some people grew apart, but you stayed right in my heart. Yeah, and so many times, picture this day inside my mind. And for so many years, ooh, I knew it would be you here with me.